everyone. In today's video, I'm going to talk about how to stay fit in a lockdown. And I'll share tips on a daily routine that you can follow. This is something you should do every day anyway. But we always have complaints or excuses that, hey, I don't have time to do all of this. Right now, I'm sure each one of us has a lot of time and we can do all these things to take care of ourselves. This will not only help you get by this time easily, but will really improve your immunity as well. And it's all about mind, body and spirit connection. Start your day with waking up early. Ideal time to wake up is around 45 minutes to 90 minutes before the sun rises. Our bodies work really well with the sun's cycle, so ideally you should wake up when the sun's out and go to bed when the sun goes down. This will really give you a good night's peaceful sleep as well. Once you are up, then start your day with a glass or two of lemon water. Just squeeze half a lemon in a glass of normal temperature water or warm water or hot water as you like it. And this will really give you an alkaline start to the day. Usually we are used to drinking teas and coffees that are highly acidic, and our body really demands for alkaline food. After that, you can give yourself a good head massage and a body massage. You can use sesame oil this time of the year. That's the best oil to use. Otherwise, you can use any other oil of your choice or whatever you have handy. And a massage will really be relaxing and also helps in detoxifying. After the massage, I prefer to meditate. In today's world, everybody has a lot of stress, be it stress from work, from relationships, from health, education. Each one of us is stressed and our mental well-being is really important. And meditation doesn't necessarily mean to be you have to sit on top of Himalaya and really think of nothing. You can just think, what is it that calms your mind and makes you feel good? We are full of negative thoughts these days. So, you know, just positive thinking is meditation, or reading a book that makes you happy, even a prayer or anything spiritual you want to do. For me, it's deep breathing and chanting. It really calms my mind and I feel so focused throughout the day. Next in line is exercise. I know that we can't really go out anywhere these days. We can't go to the park or gym or your yoga center anywhere, but there's so much more that you can do at home. Just look around the house and see how you can exercise. You can definitely find a space to do some stretching or on-the-spot jogging. I happen to have some weights, so I'm able to do a lot of resistance training. I have a rebounder as well. So I'm able to do a lot of body weight training, resistance training, yoga, and the rebounder. So just look around, see what is it that you can do, and just get on with it. Exercise not only helps you physically, but also emotionally and mentally. And it's a great way to provide that extra boost of oxygen to your body and mind. One of the most important things your body needs after oxygen is water. Stay hydrated, drink plenty of water throughout the day, and remember that don't drink water 30 minutes before having a meal and 60 to 90 minutes after a meal. Because if there's water in the stomach, then your digestive juices that are needed for digestion, they get diluted and it hampers in the proper digestion of the food. Another most important aspect of your daily routine is what you eat. Eat mindfully. When we are idle at home, we tend to munch on a lot of unhealthy snacks. So don't just munch on anything that you see, but eat mindfully. Think about it. What is it that you're eating and how you're eating? Take a few deep breaths before starting your meal and maybe avoid watching TV. Just focus on your food and enjoy the meal. Another great thing I would recommend everyone to include in their diet is a green juice. A green juice is simply a juice made from any green vegetables that are easily available around your house. So you can use cucumbers or celery leaves, parsley, spinach, any green vegetable that you can find, you can make juice out of it. And to add some flavors, you can use ginger, garlic, or even fresh raw turmeric. Green juices are highly alkaline and they really help your body to detox as well. Apart from the green juice, I would recommend you to add a big salad in your daily meal plan. Salad can be made from any vegetables that you like, and you can also include sprouts or microgreens in the salads. In the evening, just before sunset, I prefer to spend some time in the sun. Sun is the best source of natural vitamin D, a lot of energy, and you can also get rid of some infections. Last but not the least, please do wash your hands. I know you are hearing this all the time, but it is actually really important, especially when you go out of the house or you pick up something that was dirty or somebody dropped something outside your house, you picked it up. Make sure you wash your hands for about 20 seconds thoroughly. So apart from this daily routine that you can follow, for the next few weeks, there are a few more things you can look at. Some things that you've been avoiding for a very long time, like For me, it's cleaning my wardrobes, looking at my finances and budget planning. I hate doing these things. And I'm always finding excuses that, oh, I have something better to do. Right now is the time to, you know, look at things that we've been avoiding and getting them done. I hope you will use this time wisely and take care of yourselves. Thank you.